trying to get back on track. The pitch skied to right center field. Brown and Kiesnick going back, still going back. Kiesnick at the wall, jumps, and it's gone. Garrett Weber with his 8th home run of the year to the opposite field and right. And now it's a 6-4 ball game. 8th home run for Weber, and the only the second allowed by McBride this year.